Now, can you tell me where gingerbread came from? Where did it originate?
From China.
From China?
Yes. Genghis Khan. Genghis Khan.
Genghis Khan?
Yes, yes.
Because people think that gingerbread is originally from Alsace, from
yes,
France.
Yes, but it's yeah. not really.
It's not?
No, no.
Now, can you quickly show me how to make gingerbread?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, what do we start with first?
Honey.
Honey. And what flavor is this type of honey?
Flavor from orange blossom.
Orange blossoms. Blossom. Beautiful,
look,
huh?
Look.
Gorgeous.
Look the color.
I love it. Into the butter, melted butter.
Voila.
Okay, so
and
we have.
After we made this one.
What's in this one?
6 spices.
Can I have a smell?
Yes.
So it's got all these dark spices in there. I'm guessing it's got cinnamon, star anise,
yes.
some cloves.
Yes. And.
Some fennel, maybe.
No.
No, okay.
Anise. Anise, green anise.
A green anise?
Yes.
Is that. Oh, okay, green anise. Yes. What about cardamom?
Yes, good, and?
Of course, ginger.
Yes,
yeah.
Pepper.
Pepper as well?
Yes, yes.
Any type of pepper, or is it a special type of pepper?
Special pepper.
Okay.
Pepper from Madagascar.
Madagascar. Oh, nutmeg.
No, the flower.
The flower?
Yes, messis.
Messis. And this you're saying, if I eat more of this, I will laugh a lot.
Yes.
Oh, that is the actual flour. So how much should I need to eat?
No.
Oh, really?
It's
working already.
No, it's
okay, so sugar, you got flour in there, wheat flour. So what else do we need to put in there, Mimi?
So
orange juice.
Voila.
In the middle.
Yes.
Orange zest. Orange confit.
Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
Lots of almond.
Yes.
So, Mimi, you have to be quite strong to do this, right?
Yes.
Oh, look at that. It's a good workout. So, in the oven for how many minutes?
22 minutes.
180 degrees, something like that.
After the gingerbread has cooled down, a mixture of icing sugar and Grand Marnier is prepared.
I'm loving this already.
The last thing is the glazing, being spread all over and left to set.
This is good for the breast.
Good for the breast, love it. It's the best pan de pis gingerbread I've ever had. Seriously, thank you so much.